A 23-year-old man is facing manslaughter and DUII charges stemming from a deadly crash last night. Oregon State Police say Roni Tomas Garcia was driving along Ecola State Park Road around 6 p.m. when the car he was driving veered off the road and hit a tree. A 3-month-old girl was killed in the crash. Tomas Garcia and a 20-year-old passenger were both hospitalized. The driver was then arrested and booked into jail.